Greetings, Aries. Welcome to your horoscope. Ongoing theme, Mars in Virgo. Can we be humble without being too critical? Can we be helpful to others without being condescending? Are we physically fit enough? Are we where we want to be with our physical fitness game? Those are the questions. Now, Pluto's in the midheaven. It's up there. This is where you're seen in the public in the light of day. So the more transformational you can be, the more insights you can have, the better overviews you can get, the better off you're going to pull this thing off. You have a restlessness and a quirkiness about you that is, in some ways, it's funny. In a lot of ways, we say that Uranus rules humor, particularly political humor, like cartoonist. There was a famous cartoonist in the LA Times back in the 60s and 70s did some wicked satire. I think his name was Conrad or something like that. It was just, yeah, it was like a picture's worth a thousand words. Incorporate that into your expressions. Learn to sing gospel songs, spiritual songs that are uplifting, and have a more mature approach to your relationships and how you deal with intimacy on all levels.